Elkhorn Valley overcame a 13-point deficit early in the fourth quarter to oust top seed North Platte St. Patrick's from the 2019 Class D1 Nebraska Girls State Basketball Tournament on Thursday. The Falcons won 55-54 in opening round action of the tournament at Lincoln North Star High School and now will play in the 9 a.m. semifinal game on Friday. For more videos, photos, and stories from the tournament, visit NorfolkDailyNews.com.